I want to hear it too. Enlighten me.
No, it's called an HR incident, and in Mother Russia, we don't believe in HR.
That's worth it right there.